How's it going, everybody? I am King of Pokemon, bringing you some Slender Mansion. I have played this game before, but not that much. So I kind of know my way around this game, but a man stuck for months by the Slenderman has fallen into a deep coma due to the Slender sickness trapped in his mind. He is taken back to a place dear to him, his childhood home, but he is not alone. Slenderman has followed him. Can you help him find? Can you find enough childhood mementos to break out of the coma, or will he find you and kill your mind, trapping you in eternal darkness? So yeah, I'm gonna be playing Slender Mansion since I'm gonna be kind of be done with Slender. So yeah, I haven't made a video in a while. But I'm back. I'm gonna be posting videos more often. But yes, I am back, and it feels good to be back. I'm going to play Slender, and I'm going to start continue some of my series. And here we go. Sponsored by Daniel Indenfield. All right. Project Lee Mark Steen, environment artist waiver. Okay. Cool. All right. Mansion. Mansion. All right. Here we go. All right. Here we are. All right. Drop a glow stick. Oh my gosh, it's loud. Oh my gosh, okay. I'll place a glow stick right there. All right. Let's head over here. All right, let's go in here. Check for the mementos. Any of these? Oh, cookie. Oh my god, that's so loud. I need to take my headphones off of it. It's so loud. All right. No, not over there. Yeah, it's so loud. Right, here's a donut. Got 2 out of 12 mementos found. Pretty cool. That's where it came from. We're back there. In here. Oh yes, frying pan. All right, 3 out of 12. Doing pretty well so far. Let's see. Let's look around some more. Okay, Thunder. You don't scare me a bit. Alright, let's see. I don't think we've been over here. Let's see. Oh, yep. Wait, is this something? Yep. Oh, God. Creepy music. Freaking creepy. Holy crap, lag. Okay, there we go. Does that mean he's here? Oh, key. Alright, I guess we'll go. I think we'll go upstairs now. Alright, cool. Cool. Actually, this isn't cool at all. Slenderman is here. When it, like, lags like that, does that mean he, like, teleported somewhere? I mean, seriously, it freaks me out. Alright, let's open. Oh, wrong key then. Yes. Freaking lag. I mean, seriously. All right. Let's go down here. I don't know what. I'm not 100% sure what glow sticks do. I think they, like, help you remember where you've been or something like that. I don't know. Maybe. Okay. Getting a little freaked out here. Okay. Oh, jeez, that's loud. Alright. Let's continue to look around and explore this freaking scary as heck mansion. Alright, let's see. Yep, there we go. I guess that was the key that we needed to open. Oh, hello there, beautiful. You don't know you're beautiful. I'm just kidding. Okay, you are pretty ugly, Slenderman. Not gonna lie. Mine. I claim that as mine. Alright, hello? Hello? Okay, we're good. We're good. Alright. Oh, hello there, beautiful. You're looking mighty handsome today. Alright. Ooh, is this one? Ooh, 6 out of 12. Okay, I thought those scary noises were over, but I was wrong. Alright. I think we've already been over here. No, wait. Is this one? Oh god. Okay, should we continue? I'll check the time real quickly. I'll be right back. And we're back. We're gonna continue on for at least one more round, because that was only about 5 minutes long. I didn't even notice. So, let's go again, shall we? I have yet to complete this game, though, so. What can I say? I don't know. It's a mansion, alright. Here we go. Are there any of these mementos? Did I just totally forget that? Or need that? Okay. Alright, let's look around. Let's go in here first. I guess that'll change that things up a bit. Oh, key. Sweet. Right off the bat. Alright, so next time I play in the future, I'll go for that key, and then I'll get this memento. Alright. Cool. Grab the freaking telephone. And I guess in this game, you're a guy. In the original Slender, you were a girl. And that's the home phone. ET phone home. Let's see. I guess we'll go this way now, since we already went over there. No, I don't think there's anything in there. Anything? Yep, frying pan's in here. Alright. Flag, okay. Cool. Oh god, what was that? Okay, wait, this way. Oh, wait, I think there's something in here. Right? No. Alright, turn around. Alright. I don't know where. Over here, maybe? No, wait, wasn't that the place where the donut was in that bathroom right over there? Yeah, we've already been there. Alright, I guess I'm gonna head up back to the other. Oh, wait, the cookie! That's one of the main ones I miss. Oh crap, this noise. I hate this noise. Alright, well, I think the key goes. Oh, hello there! Oh my gosh, that scared me. Oh my god, okay. He is following me. Freaking. Okay. Wait, is that something in here? No. Ooh, that noise scared me. Okay. Lag, please don't peer in my face since it's lagging. Okay. Please don't load him being teleported. That would be mighty awful. Is this something? No. I thought that would be something. Alright. So, I guess we'll head upstairs now. I mean, what else is there to do? I mean, nothing, right? Alright. Yep, this room. Let's place a glow stick down. Just because. Probably not going to use them for where I've been. I might start using them in the future. Strategically, but I'm not that good of... Not. Oh, hello there, I see you. Don't think I don't see you. Screw you. Wait, crap, this is the wrong room. Oh, crap, this is the wrong... Oh, no, it's not. Holy crap, run. Go. Oh, holy crap. Wait, I believe last time I played this flower pot. Yep, that flower pot is one. Alright. I don't think there's anything in here. The toilet? Yes, no, I'm just kidding. Alright. I remember one time I played, there was like this giant painting in the front hallway. Yep, it's this thing. Right here. Alright, gimme. Mine. Alright, okay. I'm really getting scared here. Alright, yes, key to downstairs area. Oh crap, whenever I get this key, he's gonna be right behind me. Yep. No? Oh, yes, okay. Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's go down. I think I know where there's where this key is, too. And this guy is really freaking fat. I must say. He needs to get in shape. Okay. Oh, hi! Okay, ready, go. Oh crap, no, not this, no! Alright, run. Alright. Calm down. Wait, did I just see him? No, I didn't, good. Alright. Where are we going? I don't know where I'm freaking going. Oh wait, down here. Yes. Oh, I see you. Are you floating? You better not be able to fly. Freaking fly cheater thing. Go. Oh, yes, I think there's something in here. Yes, this thing. I remember this thing. All right, 7 out of 12. Come on. I got this. Actually, I probably don't. He's probably going to appear any second. Yes, I was right. Oh, jeez. Oh, mine. Okay. We been here? Oh, crap, it's the clock. Okay. 9 out of 12. What is this? Don't be over here. Wait, there's gotta be something in here. Oh crap, it's not the place that I'm looking for. Oh wait, in the bathroom. Oh yes, I see something. Yes, come on. Grab it. Alright, go. 10 out of 12. Come on, Zachary! Come on! I got this. Oh god, I think there's two upstairs that I missed. Or, no wait, this room. There's gotta be something in this room. Freaking, go, okay. Okay, I'm shaking here. I am freaking shaking. No, I'm trapped! I got 10. Man, I was so close. Alright, guys. Okay, I'm taking those off. Alright, so that was Slender Mansion. If you enjoyed, please leave a like rating. For me being terrified. yes. Alright, so that was it for today. I will see you guys all in the next series. And, yeah. So, goodbye.